There has got to be at least 50 photographers that have been here. I've only been here for about maybe an hour and a half. There's millions of them. That is the River Garry. This is the Soldier's Leap, and it takes its name from a soldier that jumped over it during the Battle of Killicrankie upon his retreat. He was a government soldier working for the British. His name was Donald McBean. Do you think you could do that jump?
I don't think I can.